A man's opinions all change, except the one he has of himself. Some things are simply incurable, but perhaps I was sick before this and took no care to it. Little does the sick man consult his own interests. I suppose I will always complain that the cards are ill shuffled until I have a good hand myself.
Mr. Proctor, Bradley has arrived.
Very good, Maxwell.
My pleasure.
You made it. A little late. We'll let it slide. Seeing how it's your first day on the job and all.
Well, well, what do we have here? Mary love, I assume you slept well.
Doctor?
Madame. So,